October 31st, weekly update. This is the third update. This is the hydroponic growing system. It uses no electricity. You call it automatic. It fills the bucket up when it needs the fluid. It's gravity fed. We're growing a little bit of everything. This is dwarf bush beans. First time I've grown these. It is kicking out a bunch of flowers. It's like, wow. So, I got about 15, 20 plants planted right here. We shall see how much we get off of it. Bucket of lettuce. Had to lower the bucket down to where it got more nutrients to the little lettuce. They're a slow grower. The root will hit 12 inches, but it takes time, so we'll make a little change on that. The okra plants. Gonna be picking okra. All four of these had blooms on them this morning. We trimmed this one up yesterday. Here's some bell peppers. There's my potatoes. I got three buckets. They're all staged a little bit different. We're gonna let these get up higher, then we'll finish off the top of the bucket with some more perlite. Tomato plant. Gonna have to start trimming them. Time to start trimming everything out here. We're eating out of the garden now. These beans here, contender beans. We gotta start cutting these today. The purple ones. These are probably about ready. Slap loaded all over the place. More cherry tomatoes. This is all hydroponic. You just keep the nutrient tanks full. This one right here has got its own tank sitting right here in the middle. This was a kiddie pool. We just cut out the bottom, flipped it over. More beans. He's starting to head up. Turnips. This tomato, store-bought. I liked how it was growing so much, I bought some seeds. We were gonna be planting this, growing them herself after winter time. Oh, everything's doing real good. Everything but for the squash and zucchini. I never have any luck with those two. I'm about ready to pull it out and plant some more tomatoes or peppers in the place of it. You keep getting mold. Everything else fine. I don't know what's on this one. It'll look really funny. But, see, everything else is working real good. Rattlesnake bean plant. Let's see, that first bloom a couple days ago. Right there. It's just about 33, 34 days old. And it's setting. Got some lettuce down here. Oh, we'll do it again.